New here tonight at 10:30, a man pleaded guilty in connection with the shooting death of a 3-year-old boy in Allentown. 23-year-old Jose Abreu pleaded to involuntary manslaughter charges. The plea agreement calls for a minimum jail sentence between 18 months and 30 months in prison. Investigators say that 3-year-old found Abreu's gun under the couch and then shot himself in the chest. It happened back on March 28th. Abreu will be sentenced in February.